Russians in their mind as somewhere too exotic to roam. But if you take our cruise ship, you will find we make you feel like you never left home. We have the air conditioned to keep you cool. We have the bottled water for free. And we put lots of chlorine in the pool so you are never exposed to the sea. And all the colored ships are sailors' war. We get them paid for us in Singapore. Now you needn't even go ashore. You can shop on board all day. And when we try to sing an island song, it's inauthentic and the accent's wrong. So all the tourists, they can sing along. That's the cruise ship way. You simply pay the fare and it commits you to whatever terms our lawyers design. But if you hurt yourself a little slip and fall, we produce the terms right away. And we can show you where in writing small it says the company won't have to pay. Or if you want to bring a suit in court, you have to do it in a distant port. Is it worth it for a simple tort? Oh, 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 no. It's where our offices are. But if you're miles away in Seattle, say, then Miami may seem awfully far. And though our cruise ships go down to Mexico and all the way up to Nome, if we can choose the place to try a legal case, now it's we who will never leave home. For us to travel is a huge expense. It's down to reason and it's common sense. We never even ask for evidence. Certain costs are plain as day. But if we make you travel here too soon, we merely shift the cost from us to you. Is that what contracts really ought to do?